What's up, guys? Today I got my new Studio Beats wireless headphones. And you open it like this. Like, gotta say, if you watch my perfume video, it's like kind of flimsy, and I already tore it a bit. And this is kind of like good, like hard. And obviously, you got the Beats logo there. And pretty much it, yeah. That's all the information. And ready to open. Wait, I don't know how to like this. Guys, the box of the Beats, you're just gonna see, is like amazing. You see that? Change the way you hear. The way you hear sound, yeah. It's time for the big reveal. Oh, that's so cool. Like, I'm gonna take it out for you guys. Right there. It's like so cool. It's like, if you wanna go to an airport and you wanna go on a plane, yeah, and then there are crying babies like right behind you, and you're like, for 12 hours I have to bear this. And guys, satisfying alert, satisfying alert. Another satisfying alert. This time I'm gonna, you guys see it a bit. Oh, that's amazing. And they're kind of sticky. Because they are sticky. That doesn't make sense. And now, guys, you can fold it like this and like this if you keep it back. And this actually has like a 20-hour charge. When you charge it up fully. Okay, guys, I don't know why, but I can hear my voice like kind of blurred because the noise cancellation is very good. And I do not know how loud I'm talking. Okay, I'm talking in my normal voice. Okay, yeah. It has, if it says right there on the box, like it has a built-in microphone. Right there, built-in microphone, so it's perfect for when I game. I put those on, and I game, and I hear voices in voice chat in Fortnite. And there's a microphone so I can talk. So it's kind of good for gaming. Okay, I would like that. And it has cable. Guys, I don't know the spelling. Remote, yeah. Cable remote talk. So it has a cable inside where you can also remote talk. And adaptive noise cancellation. Yeah. I agree with that, so good. Like, noise cancellation is very good. And this is Studio 2, which I think is from 2018 or 2019, something like that. It's Studio 2. And that is pretty much it. Yeah, and now let's move on to the next one inside the box. Pull tab. Pull that off. You got your wire. And you got your instruction, and you got your cable. So, gonna open the instruction. Okay, there is a kind of a, yep, a satisfying alert. Okay, this is kind of hard to take open. Is it satisfying? Is it gonna be satisfying? I don't know. Yep. Ah. I don't know how he does it. He's also a YouTuber. It's sticky. Okay. Now you open it like this. And then you got your stickers. What? I thought this was the... Oh, so you got a sticker of the original Beats. Oh, I thought this was just a sticker book. So it's actually a manual. You can It's actually a pretty good manual. Like, I have my old JBL headphones. Gonna get that real quick. And guys, I got it. And gotta say, like, the best thing about these headphones are, like, they don't overheat your ears. Like, look, this is so soft. No joke, I love the softness. It's like a squishy, you know those things? And these are my old headphones, pretty. And it folds like a little bit better, not better, but folds one more fold. So I don't know if that makes sense to you guys, but it folds like this, to the mic, you see? And this side is made of cotton, not cotton, like you know the plastic leathers? It kind of feels like that. And these are comfortable, but not that comfortable. And noise cancellation is kind of not that good. So, yeah, let me hear. And guys, if you were to hear a song on this, like, I opened it full volume, and it sounds like a mini speaker, which is not that loud. Okay, so just gonna put a song. Okay guys, actually, I'm gonna show you how to on this. You press, hold, a futuristic light comes up. That means it's gonna get connected, and I think it connected to my phone. I don't know. Okay guys, right there, Beats Studio Wireless, if you can read that right there. I'm gonna connect it on my iPad. It's connected. I do not have a clue how loud I'm talking, but I think I'm talking louder because the noise cancellation is, of course, way, way, way better. I'm just gonna put this back real quick. And yeah, I'm gonna put a song. I hope you like this song. Guys, if I get copyright strike, I searched it on Google if Roxanne is copyrighted, and they said it's not copyrighted. So if I get a channel strike, I don't know if I should believe the internet. So just gonna type it. Guys, just to show you how loud this is, like, literally I was typing and I got shocked. Like, you see I'm typing on my iPad right there. That's literally the headphones sound like. I don't know why, but that's way too loud. Yeah, I hope my eardrums don't drum. Yeah, you get that. Guys, it's so loud. Like, you can hear it. It's so loud. I cannot hear my voice, so I don't know what I am hearing. So I have no idea what I'm saying. It's so loud. Probably talking in my loudest voice for some reason, because it's so loud. Oh my god, guys, that was so loud. I slowed it down. It's like a mini speaker. Yeah, guys, I should test one thing out before ending this video. And maybe two things. One thing, yeah. So, I'm just gonna see if the wireless wireful works. The wire works, so, yeah. So quickly, just gonna disconnect it. Guys, this is the wire, and I think it's about a meter long. It's very long, and guys, it has this red wiring. I love it. Okay. I don't know if this goes into my phone or if this goes into my phone. Not phone, iPad, yeah. I think this goes into my headphone. The whole of this is right there, yep. No, actually, this goes in the headphones. So I kind of messed up. Goes in the headphones and then this goes where? Guys, I don't know where the holes are. So, yeah, it should be connected now. Let me go here. Wait. Does, I think something happened, or maybe I put it in the wrong hole. I don't really know. Guys, I don't know, but oh, this button right there. Let me see if I can click it. Okay, so now if I play, I think there's something wrong with this wire getting it to my iPad because I have a thick like this thing. So I don't really know. I have a thick cover, so I don't know if this is getting in fully or just staying on top of it. I might have to work this out. So yeah, bye.